The Make Noise Soundhack Mimeophon is a stereo, multi-zone, color audio repeater module. It's a collaboration with Tom Erbe of Soundhack. The name Mimeophon comes from the Greek roots mimeo, or repeat, and phon, or sound. Thus we call it an audio repeater. The Mimeophon is stereo, with left and right inputs and outputs. When sound goes into the Mimeophon, repeats are heard at the output. The inputs are normaled for mono use. When only the left side is patched, its repeats will be found at both outputs. We hear more repeats as we turn the repeats control higher. At any given time, you are listening to one of a number of zones. The rate control changes the size of the repeats dynamically within the current zone. Zones vary in size, from microsound to note length to phrase length and beyond. But the zones are not just different delay times. Each zone records its output into the next zone, and they are nested into each other. We can switch from a shorter to a longer zone or vice versa instantaneously, with no pitch-shifting Doppler effects. Material heard in shorter zones sometime back may be heard repeated later in longer zones. Pressing the Skew button makes the left and right repeats independent in rate, so that modulating rate makes one side go faster while the other side goes slower. Color and halo parameters shape the sound of the repeats over time. Color goes from dark to bright, and halo adds smears of sound around the edges of repeats. Color, halo, and repeats are all interconnected within the algorithm in a non-linear fashion, creating multiple fields of expression for the resulting sound. The repeats can also be turned backwards using the flip button or gate input. And the repeat times can be synced to a division or multiple of an incoming clock at the tempo input. When the tempo input is in use, rate control will function instantaneously instead of creating pitch shifts. As mentioned before, we can switch between zones instantaneously, and repeats heard earlier may be heard again later in longer zones. When hold is active, nothing enters or leaves the buffer. While hold is active, the repeats control sets the start point for the held buffer. Unlike with the Echophone's freeze control, hold is non-destructive. You can change zone, rate, color, and halo as much as you like, and can always return to the original buffer contents. Rate output generates pulses at the rate of both left and right repeats. It is great for patching into other modules and completing the Mimeophone's conversation with the rest of the system. Micro rate input provides finer control over rate and is not affected by tempo. It is great for phasing and chorus effects on mid-range delay times. With repeats all the way down and skew turned on, we can use the micro-rate input as something like a stereo FM input. Here's a sawtooth wave synced to the oscillator we're monitoring. On zone 0, micro rate has an exponential response. In this zone, the micro rate input also tracks 1 volt per octave. Here's just a pulse at the input. And zone 0 repeats. Use this for stacked melodies, Karplus strong synthesis, and more. Mult the sequence to color for something like keyboard tracking. While sequencing micro rate in zone 0, flip is approaching the quantum level. This total protonic reversal drops the tuning by an octave and alters the harmonic structure of the resulting sound, depending on the relationship between the input frequencies and the rate. Let's also modulate flip. Mm-hmm. When you're in zone zero, flip operates so quickly it approaches the quantum level, creating total protonic reversal distortion. Modulating zone during a sequence with a related clock creates a lattice of time-captured rhythmic echoes that can greatly exceed the limits of plausibility. Here's a sequence with tempo-synced repeats. Let's use the rate output to trigger some drums on the morphogene. Now let's modulate zone randomly in time with the sequence. Color and halo shape the character of these repeats, of course. We can also modulate rate. Echoes. Modulate micro rate. Flip hold on and off.
I'm excited about the Mimeophon. You know who else is? Tom Erbe. He came through here a couple weeks ago and we had a nice long chat about the development of the Mimeophon. If you want to see it, click this link right here. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel as well. Thanks for watching.